International business mogul and philanthropist Dr. Muhammadu Indimi has celebrated his 75th birthday with a landmark achievement of an honorary degree of Doctor of Letters conferred on him by University of Maiduguri during a special convocation for his outstanding contributions to the development of education sector and the university. The event, which took place at University of Maiduguri, had President Muhammadu Buhari, represented by his Chief of Staff, Professor Ibrahim Gambari, while Nigeria's Aisha Buhari was also in attendance. Waimuna Garba completes the report.
The conferment of honorary doctorate degree on Alhaji Muhammadu Indimi was in recognition of his remarkable achievements and contribution in the education, health and housing sectors, as well as in humanitarian service. In a message, President Muhammadu Buhari, represented by Chief of Staff Professor Ibrahim Gambari, congratulated Dr. Indimi for the well-deserved award, reiterated commitment to guaranteeing security of the citizenry, improving the economy, free and fair elections, and appealed to ASUU to return to classes.
The hard work to make Nigeria a more secure country is an ongoing one, and the result will emerge steadily and incrementally. We are already seeing results in the Northeast, and progress will be made in other parts of the country.
Former President Olusegun Obasanjo described the business mogul as a model of self-made man and commended Borno State government for the improved security situation in the state.
You are a phenomenon without ever going into any formal class for education. You have achieved what you have achieved.
Vice Chancellor, University of Maiduguri, Professor Aliyu Shugaba, said the honorary doctorate degree conferred on Dr. Indimi was in line with the criteria for award of such degrees and to encourage other well-endowed individuals to emulate his philanthropic passion in educational development, among others.
From today, Alhaji Indimi is an alumnus of our great university, the University of Maiduguri, where great men are made.
Chairman and Chief Executive Officer, Oriental Energy Resources Limited, Dr. Muhammadu Indimi, appreciated the honor done him, promising to do more for the society.
I receive so many doctorates worldwide, but this one is different. To recognize me in my own home university, for me, it is fantastic.
Meanwhile, a pre-convocation dinner was held in his honor, and his birthday was also celebrated with family members, friends and associates, while a luncheon for invited guests was graced by Nigeria's First Lady Aisha Buhari, alongside governors, emirs, politicians and important dignitaries from many parts of the globe. In Maiduguri, Maimuna Garba, NTA News.
Congratulations to Dr. Muhammadu Indimi. Borno State Governor Professor Babagana Umar Azulum has approved the appointment of Dr. Bula Momali Gubio as Chairman Borno State Civil Service Commission for a second term of 5 years. A statement by the Secretary to the State Government, Usman Jideshua, indicates that the reappointment is in accordance with the power vested on the Governor by Section 198 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria as amended. The Governor has also approved the reappointment of Barrister Yakubu Bukar and Justice Tada Zare as Commissioner 1 and 4 respectively for the next 5 years. Also appointed for the first time of 5 years are Engineer Zarami Dungus as Commissioner 2 and Abba Fugu as Commissioner 3, and all appointments are subject to confirmation by the Borno State House of Assembly.